absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. The stands here, the Corva, as the locals call them, make for quite an impressive sight, all in support of the grand old lady of the Italian game. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Gets it back. Well, they could break here. Matuidi battles to win it back.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Hit long and direct. And they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Now the breakaway. Bentancur wants to dig one in. Goes for goal! Juventus themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
De Ligt hoists it forward. Cuadrado, here it comes, and a header!
Empoli can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Defending of the desperate variety. It's a throw. Lovely feet. It's come loose. That's the whistle for half-time. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Looking pretty straightforward, PG. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why didn't from here, I think, repeat their first half success with another short strike?
Juventus in control at half time, 2-0. We're already back on the way here. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Finds himself eased off the ball, breaks on here. One through here. He's a pop!
Palace are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Juventus take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Lewandowski!
Cleared without complication.
That's lovely. Swung into a massive leap!
Right on cue, but fluffed his line.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity.
Lewandowski! And he should have made it four.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Di Maria has created one goal already. Loose, who's getting there?
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
And the shot! Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball's out on the left, now. Good challenge, he just stood firm. No question, that's a foul. Sent him sprawling. Chiellini. De Ligt. Ramsey. Cuadrado. Forward it goes. Driving on it. Oh, shooting chance! That's it. Juventus. Virtuoso display, absolutely wonderful.